doing a second interior sewer lateral inspection for 230 Clubside Drive in Coriopolis, PA. Today is October 28th, 2020. Currently going through a clean out in the waste stack in the garage all the way up to the house trap where I'm at now. I'm going to pull it back from here. Appears to be some root infiltration right into a small belly right here, 12 feet. Some debris built up in the line. There.